keep on rocking in the free world.
Keep on rocking in the free world.
It's new toy time. Check it out. This is the Jackery Explorer 240. It's a portable power station. It's looks like a little generator. It's so nice. It's of course just a little battery pack that will charge up off of your cigarette lighter or off of a household plug, off 110, or even off optional solar power if you want. But it's just a great little unit I wanted to try out, and I plugged it in and charged it up, so it is at 100% now. And according to the specs, you can charge up an average laptop about 5 times on this before you have to recharge it. So you can charge a laptop up 5 times with that, which is great. But you can also charge up a cell phone about 20 times with it, and various other items too. As you can see, it's got USB plugs built right in. So anyways, now that I've got her unboxed and charged up, and I've got my laptop here, I'm going to do a little bit of work on my laptop, and I'm going to start using this to charge my laptop instead of the van power system. And I'll let you guys know how it goes. All right, so I've put her through the ringer for the last few days. And right now it is down to, it's not showing up on my screen, 8% with my phone plugged in to the USB charger right there. You can actually do two at once, as you can see, even while you have something else like your laptop plugged in. So your mileage may vary, and one thing that you've got to understand is that every laptop is very different in terms of power consumption, and also whether or not you've just got it closed and charging, you know, in sleep mode or turned off, or whether you're using it at the same time it's plugged in. It can use easily twice as much power, if not more, depending on what you're doing, especially if you're using a video editing program like I do. So it sucks down a lot of power. Anyhow, I ended up getting 3 charges off this. It says you can get up to 5, and I believe that. Actually, if I were to just close my laptop, have it shut off, plug it in, charge it, I bet you get a lot more out of it. But still, quite impressive. So I had my phone plugged in while the laptop was plugged in, while I was editing videos, and it saved me from having to use my van battery to suck down, you know, 130, 140 watts of power while I'm editing videos on my laptop. All in all, it worked absolutely perfectly. No glitches at all. It charges up really easily off the cigarette lighter when you're driving. So you just, you know, just have it just like you would a booster pack or something like that. You can just plug it in the cigarette lighter when you're driving, it charges up. Or if you happen to be in a place with a plug, like for example, when I go into work, I can just bring it in with me and plug it in while I'm working. And then when I'm done my shift, it's fully charged. It's ready to go for another few days of charging all my toys. So yeah, I think it's just a great little thing to have. It's cool how it's designed like a little generator too. I really love the styling of it. But you know, this is a very highly reviewed item. If you go check it out on Amazon, you'll see lots and lots of very positive reviews on it. It's been around for a little while. One other thing I wanted to mention is the built-in inverter, which runs the 110 outlet there, is actually a pure sine wave inverter. So it's actually a hell of a lot better for my laptop and for other sensitive electronics than running it off my standard inverter, because I don't actually have a sine wave inverter. I just have a cheapo inverter running off the batteries of the van. So this, and by the way, that's eventually will kill your transformer for your laptop. You have to replace the power plug, the transformer, using it on a crappy inverter. Running it off this though, it's as clean, if not cleaner, than actual house power. So yeah, I mean, it's great. You could run a laser printer off this if you wanted. Anything you want, really. So I'm going to use this for the most part for charging my devices, my phone, my camera batteries, my portable drill charger as well, and my laptop charger, obviously. So all of the stuff that I do tend to charge up like every week, my phone every day, of course, but everything else about once a week. Perfect. You can't go wrong. It's actually very affordable too. So if you're interested in this, there is a discount link again in the description of my video. So if you want to pick one up at a bit of a discount too, it doesn't weigh much at all. You know, it's obviously not like a real generator, and it's very, very small. You can see the size of it compared to my cell phone, right? So you can pack it away anywhere. Throw it under your bed, throw it in a cabinet, whatever you like. But you know, it's nice because I can take this outside if I'm sitting down at the beach or at a park or somewhere away from my van too, and I can just plug in my laptop while I'm working in my lawn chair outside or something like that. So yeah, totally cool. Love it. When it really started working, when I was running my video editing program, and it had been running for about a good half an hour, 45 minutes, I did hear a little tiny fan kick on, and I stuck my hand here. I could feel the air blowing out, so it does have a little cooling fan. So, as you can see, it's showing 0 watts input, output 7 watts. So that's how much my phone is taking right now to charge. It's pulling 7 watts out of the battery. Even with 8% left on this, it'll probably charge my phone, you know, a couple of times at least. So there you go, guys. Thumbs up. The Jackery Explorer 240. It is, it's quite an awesome little device. So there is the charge times right there. Off the optional solar panel, which they do sell separately, 8 to 10 hours under full sun to charge it up. If you plug it into a house plug, it'll charge up to full in about 7 hours. If you plug it into your 12-volt cigarette lighter when you're driving, it's also about 7 hours. So each time you drive, a little bit more. There you go. It gives you some ideas of what you can run. A 5-watt light for 40-plus hours. So, I mean, with LEDs, a 5-watt light is a very bright light. You can recharge phones an average of 20 times or more. You can, a car cooler. So you got a little cooler, you're living in a small van or minivan or something, you've got one of those little 12-volt coolers. There you go. You can run that for about 6 hours off this. So the output on it is 200 watts continuous, 400 watt surge peak, so it should have no problem running anybody's laptops or anything like that. And honestly, I don't own anything that uses more power than that, so this is far more than sufficient for anything that I would plug in. You're obviously not going to be running hair dryers or microwaves off this, but it really, if you need all that stuff, maybe the van life's not for you, right? It was very well packaged. It has the instructions. It's very easy to understand. It's pretty much just plug and play. You just open it up, plug it in, charge it up, and start using it. If you want to use the AC outlet, you plug something in, you press that button, and it turns on that outlet. You want to use the USB, same thing. You push that button, it turns on the USB. And when you want to charge it up, you just plug into there, and it automatically starts charging. That guy there is to power the cigarette lighter if you want to run something off the cigarette lighter as well. And then that, of course, is just to light up the display. So, yeah, pretty damn straightforward and works flawlessly. So, just incredible. One thumb, two thumbs up, everyone. Go check it out. If you're interested, the link is below in the description. And you do get a cool deal. Keep on rocking and rolling in the free world, everyone.
Hey! Thanks for watching. If you like this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up and subscribe. And if you want to check me out on my social media, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, maybe buy some rad t-shirts like this, or maybe you want to show me your rig or ask me some questions, just head on over to justincredible.tv.
Why don't you get a job, you homeless bum?
Get a job?
Yeah.
What? Excuse me? What's the matter with you, you white picket fence loving idiot? Why don't you go give your landlord some money and pay for the privilege of living in his house? Now who's homeless now, huh?
Just Incredible TV is not gluten-free.